The time right now is 11:18. This is a live shot from our Regions Field camera overlooking downtown Birmingham, Railroad Park, getting the field ready as the Birmingham Barons start a 10-day game stretch, starting out playing the Montgomery Biscuits tonight at 7:05. 86 degrees your temperature, but there is a little south-southwest wind now at 9 miles per hour. Still enough humidity to have us feeling about 3 degrees hotter, so it feels like 94 degrees right now in Tuscaloosa. I'm certain that folks right around Fayette and Utah are feeling a lot hotter in the sunshine with 95 degrees as the heat index. That's the combination of the heat and humidity together in the shade. So if you're going to plan an outing today, maybe around Tuscaloosa near the Riverwalk, you want to make sure you have a little bit of shade from time to time. 2 and 5 p.m. This is really the window where the heat is certainly going to be really oppressive. We break out of the 80s shortly after about 10 p.m. Our WVTM 13 live Doppler, this is going to be a key tool in tracking any kind of rain over the next 3 to 4 days, because I think what's going to happen is we have a chance for rain in the forecast, but it'll be spotty and some of them very brief. But with the 3-minute advantage, of course, we can see these small showers even if they only last for a couple of minutes. So this is the cloud cover and the satellite and radar composite, but notice this gap. In any kind of real weather, there's a high pressure ridge that is centered right over areas of the panhandle of Florida. So we're on the outskirts of it. We get that southerly flow, but really nothing much happening outside of where this strong ridge of high pressure lies. And it will take a while to break it down. And even when the front arrives, 30% chance Thursday, Friday, Saturday. That trend continues into Sunday too, because it stalls out. So one thing is for sure, with more cloud cover and better rain chances, our temperatures move down by Thursday and Friday, but still well above average. So here's the deal. The front approaches, it hits that wall. That's 7 p.m. on Thursday night. You see that little green narrow band. There it is, and there it went. So we don't really have a real solid line of rain and thunderstorms coming through. We have a little bit of lift and a little bit of instability that'll help with our rain chances on Thursday and Friday as that heat builds. So still talking about upper 80s and 70s overnight and pushing towards the latter part of the weekend. The humidity and that heat combination, the feels like condition, that's certainly what will get you if you're going to be spending a lot of time outdoors.